Hi. Ready? Just moved all my stuff from the college studio to my home. Luckily, there was a spare room here, so I can work. Just trying to set up everything in the studio. So, my recent work is an exploration into themes of melancholia, loneliness, solitude, and distance set within interior spaces, both mental and physical. I'm trying to explore the relationship one has with their own self. So the works I'm currently making are derived from moments I spent just sitting with myself in isolation and solitude and trying to initiate this journey of self-reflection and self-discovery. I'm very inspired by the literature I read. I love reading literary fiction, particularly female-centered narratives written by female authors, because it's just really interesting to me to see how the protagonists of these narratives interact with the world around them. And what's most interesting to me to read in these books is the internal monologue of these characters and how they think and perceive the world around them. I feel like that really informs my practice of making these paintings and these compositions where melancholia and self-reflection are main themes. I feel like right now for me, consistency would be important. I feel like I'm gonna use this summer break really to just make a lot of work, and I feel like that's gonna help me develop my practice further and help find some kind of connection between me